So this is what we're aiming for, right? We've got AngularJS app with all those nice red bits, and we're going to add in this new Angular component that's going to sit inside the app components template. Right, so the green box actually is living inside the AngularJS app component. So how do we actually create this this downgraded component?
So as we do with a normal Angular component, we import the component and we add it to the declarations list of our Angular root module. And we need to also add it to the edge components list. This is because for components that are used inside Angular templates, the Angular runtime creates a component, so we don't need it, which means it's specified. But we want to use this component inside AngularJS templates. And this means that it will be ng-upgrade that will create a component outside Angular. So we need to explicitly add it to the ng-components list.